Okay, rolling.
Oh, it's been peaceful.
Thank you for releasing me, Spyro. Free 10 dragons in the artisan world. Then find the balloonist. He'll transport you to the next world.
What about Nasty Nork?
I'm going after him.
Find dragons first. That's all I can tell you.
God, that's fucking 20 seconds, dude. I guess that's not as bad as like NST Dylan times, but still, like, holy shit. Man, I'm so good at this game. I missed. Oh, what? Okay, where's the last one? That's not too bad. For me. Oh my god. Imagine hitting things. Come on, dude. That wasn't very good. I don't think I've ever gotten that one. Ah, come on. I get that one sometimes. I didn't even expect to hit that one shield guy. How did I lose this much time in Dark Hollow? Oh, shit. God, stop bonking. Jesus, I lost like... Damn. I swear I'm good. Except not actually, not in Spyro. Missed. Oh shit. I almost left Toasty without a green. Still on Crash Twin Sanity. I mean, this is Crash Twin Sanity. I'll get it on the next fade out. Don't do this to me. Don't do this to me. Oh. Konami, fuck. Are you talking about the imports? Yeah, it fucking sucks. I'm not surprised at this point anymore. Low-key, I'm kind of happy for Zephyr Metaltron, just because I'm one of the weirdos who actually, like, has a way to play it. But, nah. Not really good imports outside of Electromite. Oh, come on, I almost got all of them. Looking forward to Zephyr. I was, but the deck needs Needle Fiber to be good. Okay. Close enough. Oh, that was a pretty good time save in Stonehill. Yo, Dup, thanks for the good luck. It's really weird not having the game come out of my headphones. Get these before I forget them again. Can still be good. I mean, yeah, probably. It's just that, like, Needle Fibers made it stupid. That deck made some unbreakable boards on the first turn because of Needle Fiber. I don't know, I'll probably end up playing Magician. Just because, like, the combo I came up with for Magician doesn't even need Needle Fiber. I can do it with just Electromite. Oh yeah, no BA link also, it's sad. Probably get him in May or whenever. Whenever the set after this one is. It really fucking went down. No! Come on! That was cute. Okay, I didn't go down. I just, like, had some frame drops. We'll probably get more of them in May. I think they'd want to make Extreme Force like a better set, but I guess not. Yeah, I didn't need to hit him on the right. Better than the last one where I just completely missed him though, I guess. Oh, I need him. Okay. Pretty sure I missed a ball. Yo, I actually got a flame charge, what? And then I missed these ones, so, you know. Look at that hot time save, because I didn't miss anything this time. Yo, Miz. Yeah, I saw your PB. I was the one that verified it. Tips? Kind of just like learn the movement and like get the muscle memory down is probably my best advice. Better hear the oh from the guy that's gonna die to this shrapnel. Better hear it. You're probably not gonna hear it. Nope, I got him. There we go. My favorite thing. Now I just have to like not die before I reach him. These, hopefully, maybe not. I definitely may learn down the timing and like muscle memory of like the movement tech, especially like Mach Tornado. Like Mach Tornado like is a huge time saver once you like get it down really well. I wouldn't worry about hob sliding right now just because it's actually pretty difficult. Oh, cool. Oh, I'm the best. It's a hot minute saved on Dry Canyon. Time for best level, though. Dude, that was lucky. Did I get that new job? No, sadly. I'm looking again. Ah, oh, come on. God, I was just practicing this. Come on. There we go. First try. Haha. I missed. The fuck? Yeah. Just trying to keep the fact that I was looking for a new job, like, kinda secret-ish, but I had a review with at current work, and it turns out they already knew anyway, so not really a big deal. Like, they're not holding it against me or anything. I just explained, like, yeah, I'm trying to move, so new job, obviously. Oh, that went a lot better than the other one. God, fuck me in the ass. There we go. At least I got it twice in a row. Did I get it? Oh, cool. Ah, fuck. This is still a lot better than my first Cliff Town so far. Yeah, I mean, it's the way I verify runs depends on, like, how, like, the level of the run. Like, if it's, like, top level or not. Did I get everything? I hope I got everything. So, like, generally if it's, like, a mid to lower level run, I'll, like, skim the run just to make sure, like, there's, like, no splicing or anything, which I don't expect to find in, a PS4 game, but you know, never know. So I look for splicing and just make sure the timer is like correct with what they submitted and stuff like that. And then like generally like I'm not too torn up on like the pinpoint accuracy of like runs that aren't like top 5 or something. So those ones I don't look at with quite as much scrutiny, but if J-Hobbs submits something, then yeah, I need to like look at it like super closely. God, fuck this bird, dude. So, I don't know like super specific details about your run, but I can give like basic advice that helps at like every level. Okay. Yeah, failing Road Crash and Orange Asphalt is generally a bit of a time killer. I would recommend working on those for sure. They are pretty easy time saves. Ooh, good Cliff Town. Okay, how the fuck? What the fuck do I do before? I'm gonna get these guys, I guess. Or I can just get one of them. Fuck him. I'm sure you remember hiding in here. Oh, yeah, look at these guys. I'm the best at hitting these people, I promise. I am good cannon. I am good cannon. That's pretty good. You don't have to buy an HD capture card. I'm assuming you did remote play, I guess. That was wrong. Yeah, about par. Yeah. I've heard about the remote play. I just never had to deal with it because I just had a capture card. I should get the key first. Dude, he moves? This thief. Fuck this guy. I've never seen him move. Make sure that was everything. Yeah, we're good. Do I know a good free PAL emulator? EPSXE. EPSXE, if you have the right bios, can play, pal. Where is Dr. Shemp? See, I learned the route that does night fight first, but I'm like really bad at it, so. Well, for Crash 3 original, you want to play on NTSC. So, you could play it on PAL, and it's like kind of neat on PAL, I guess, but I don't recommend it. I'll just go back to those gems. Yo, Roach. Good NTSC emulator, EPS XE. Same thing. Ooh, nice camera. Nice camera. Fuck, I lose time in Dr. Shem. Probably got, because I got lost on the way. Am I, like, breaking a life chest or something? Time, like that jump. That was a good setup. Is that everything? Yeah. It's so scary to like forget something in this level. Work. try to hit the back of it. That was a nice swing. What? No! Cool. Yo, Scorpion, thanks for the good luck. Oh, of course I did. I'm so good, dude. I did not hit him. Cool. That's what I was trying to do the first time. All the ways to die in Alpine Ridge, that was not the way I was expecting. How did that not hold in? Well, I'm waiting. we got the rest of those. Yeah, it was a little choppy, but it's not a big deal. Amazed. Apparently, I can't hit roads. Holy shit, what the fuck? That was weird. Missed. Fucking high caves, dude. Ah, fuck, dude. Hate this level. I hate this level. That fucking beginning scares the shit out of me. That worked. That didn't. Thank you. best part. Well, that worked. What? What? How did I get through that? Every time you watch the Spyro run, you can't keep up. That's understandable. I can barely keep up, and I played the shit out of this game. Nice. That worked. Should hit the dragon first. Oh, no, 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 no. Now for the jump I never make, and I made it. Epic. Hell yeah. That was crazy good. The extra 20. So, hold on. The extra 20 is for the last level, Nasty's Loot, which has 2,000 gems in it. Before entering that level, you have 100%. Yeah, the 105 in Crash 3 is from the secret levels, and then the 102 in Crash 2 is actually only in the Insane Trilogy version, and it's for the relics. Dude, camera. As I grab that gem. Well, we'll call him X again. Okay. My X button acting up? Like, actually? It's only any percent and 120%. Dude, I'm so good. Yeah, like my X button's jumping when it shouldn't be. This is not something that should be happening. Just started doing this, and I don't know why. Yeah, this is a problem. Oh, time for time loss. Guess that's what I get for buying a used controller. But all controllers are used these days. Ah, come on, almost. Yo, second try, let's go. Peak. Honestly, that jump was one of the things in this run I'm most scared of, so I'm glad I got it second try. What program do I use for splits? Live Split. Live Split's like probably the best one. Yo, Earl, I've been alright. What? No, I forgot something? Oh my god. It better be one of these wizards or something. Oh, okay, there's... Yeah, I left some of these behind. Cool, that's not that bad.
Hello?
Thanks for the rest, Earl. Oh, I think I got it. Oh, that's sub splits. It's another option you can do. It's bad. We'll see, Earl. I'm not too torn up if they don't, but I wouldn't mind some Spyro remakes. far away. Oh god, this is fucking disgusting, dude. Hell yeah. Of course I did. $5,100 is good. Sparkless. Oh, fuck, dude. Valiant effort, I guess. That was wrong. But yeah, you can set sub-splits to be a thing, Maze, and then when you want to have, like, the inner splits, you just put a minus sign in front of the name of the split. Okay. This is not a good blowhard. My stream disconnected because I have shit internet. Add it to the list of reasons I want to move. Whenever it disconnects, it usually comes back within like a minute. Hour flat, or well, hour 1 second. It was almost an hour flat. It's my internet. Oi, I almost died. That would've been epic. Yo, zombie. You almost missed Spyro, that's true. I'm only like, what, halfway through in terms of like, hubs. Not even halfway through in terms of game, honestly. Oh my god, I almost forgot that guy was there. Okay. Oh Enjoy speedrunning it? Yeah, I like this game a lot. It keeps me thinking because you have to remember so much. So, I really like that about it. Oh, there's two back there. Time for me to fuck up the easiest jump in the game. Told you! It's like the easiest wall glide and I can't fucking do it. Okay, nice rocket. There we go. I can fucking do Cliff Town and Wizard Peak, but I can't do the fucking wall glide in Terrace Village. Yo, Sam, thanks for the good luck. Am I going to run Spyro 2 and 3 at some point? Oh, that would probably require finishing Spyro 2 and 3 casually, which I still have never done. Dude, I suck. Dude, you can just hear the faint traces of this level's music. This is surprised Spyro doesn't have a concussion. He's a dragon. He can take it like a man. Definitely worth 100%ing to. I'll probably like any percent them at some point. I'm not super interested in 100%ing them. I just don't care for Spyro 2 or 3 the same way I care about Spyro 1, honestly. If you 100% too, you get a fire breath upgrade. That's pretty cool, I guess. I would miss these. We'll be right back. Oh, dude, I can't hit shit. Apparently, I can hit shit better that time, though. Ever play Year of the Dragon? Oh, you mean Enter the Dragonfly? Yeah, that game's fucking terrible. Cletus. I actually wasn't even gonna play Spyro tonight. Like, I was gonna play A Hat in Time first, and then I was listening to Haunted Towers, and then I got into the Spyro mood. Yo, I'm the best. The GBA crossover games were lit as fuck. Like, do you mean, like, Spyro Orange? 'Cause that one actually looks pretty fucking terrible. Unless you mean, like, the GBA games in general. I heard those ones could be, like, okay, depending on the which one it was. God, fuck me. Dude. Give me a chicken, please. Aw. So hard to like keep up with chat just because of fucking trying to like chat and play Spyro is like impossible. I actually don't mind Crash Purple, honestly. I was kind of hoping that thing would kill me. Something kill me so I can just get fucking sparks back. How? How did I live? You're supposed to hit the guy. Yeah, Evil, this is the remake. This is the Spyro and Sand trilogy. Yeah, this is definitely like a... This is definitely a speed game where keeping up with chat is really hard just because of how much you're doing all at once. Like, I can kind of keep up in Crash because eventually it's just like going through motions. And like, Hat in Time, like, it's kind of tough, but not as tough as it is to keep up with Spyro. Never mind, I've done most of this level sparksless. Yes. I'm just gonna death boost here because I am not going into Guantanamo Sparkless. I actually do think Entranced is pretty good. I don't like Huge Adventure, but I like Entranced. Yes. It's a good thing there's a chicken right here. What the f- Oh no, there's one left! I lived. I will fucking take it, dude. For grabbing things, Sparks. You know, I could have just, like, not death abuse and just grabbed that fodder, but, you know, imagine. This is the other thing I'm most scared of in this game. I like how this game just, like, this level just hands you lives. It's cause they knew. You like how my sub split named the references to something? It's just if I think of something funny. This is not gonna make it. Holy shit. Did this make it? Dude, yes, I don't think I got that second try in my other run. Damn it, Jed. I'm most proud of my Crash 2 100% splits for the original game because I have a split name for every single level. Like a stupid, like a silly split name for every level. Didn't get him. It's not a big deal. My Misty Bog Split is a reference to a typo on part of the GDQ staff. So, I'm quite fond of that one. Dude, I suck. I hope I've gotten everything at this point. I actually kind of want to check. 2, 2, 4, 3. 3, 4, 3, 3, 3, 3. Yeah. Yeah, I'm good. I was just afraid that I, like, left without, like, a dragon or something. Never land on this. That's getting stuck. Shout out to Free Fire. Not today. I like how it's a 5-minute flat split. Ah, fuck. You always like the underbite Spyro has when charging after gliding. Yo, Sam. No snipe. No! How did... No! How? That's really, really bad. Well, here goes a lot of time lost. I mean, this is my third run, zombie. I mean, I still save time overall in that split. Dude, nice mushroom. You've been away. Yes, you have. Dude, nice mushroom! This is my second run online, though. My first run was an offline one at AGDQ. Alright, let's see how this goes. Dude, epic. No, come on. I'm not gonna make it around. Might have been able to in another world. No, life chests don't count. I just don't trust myself to not game over. You know, I could probably stop getting them now, though. I don't think I'm gonna burn through 11 lives in the game. Missing the wizard? I meant to charge. Nice. You love Spyro is literally powered by raw sexual energy. Yeah, dude, it's relatable. Dude, I missed. I'm gonna forget this person if I don't go back to you. Dude, I'm good. Hi, doggy. Hi, doggy. Hence the name of my split. Did I leave shit behind? No, that's just mushrooms. I thought there were red gems. You tried. That's easy. I swear, the Dreamweaver's dragons have, like, the best names. No, I don't want to talk to you. Just wait this out. How? There we go, that's better. I'm the best at this video game. Who's Saboom stuff? I'm the legend. 27. Wait, why didn't I just... I love how after you ignite it, you can't, like, charge it to, like, make it automatically detonate. Where the fuck am I? Poor bumpers. Oh my god. Guys. Green sparks, it's dangerous territory. No. I'm not sure. Thought they were ladybug things. Pretty sure they're mushrooms. Dogs. Oh, the archers? No, those are just like weird, evil, grinning Cupid things. There's a more efficient way to do that room, and I don't know how to do it. Not be a dumb. Bacardi. Rescued Bacardi. It's all a good time. Yes. Yes. Oh, I already went that way. Oh, dude! Got fucking bodied. Enemies. Reminder. Miss. do this one again? Oh yeah, it's this one. Okay, that's actually the best I've ever done Icy Flight. And I just barely missed the barrels. I think that's the first time I've ever seen the barrels be on screen. Chase that down, aren't I? Close enough. Okay, or I can just bonk into the door. Ooh, nice turkey. Why do people complain about that jump? It's not that bad. No, I suck. Yeah, you got it, zombie. Yes. Let's try that again. Last I checked, that was supposed to not hurt me. Thank you. Baruti. Yes. Yes, lag. Am I a fighting game fan? Only really Smash. I'm not big on the other ones. Yo, he almost was like the sniper in the century. Well, that time he was. I'm the sniper of the century. I suck. I really suck, what the fuck? I'm back, Turkey. Damn, dude. Get those mushrooms. Have I played Dragon Ball Fighters? I have not, just because, again, I'm not a fighting game fan. I don't need these. I'm not a fighting game fan, and I'm also not a Dragon Ball fan, actually. I just never got into it. All of my friends are like super hyped for it though. Latif. That's totally what I'm meant to do. Yes. Yep, that seems right. Okay. Imagine being bad. I don't have to. Dude, that's like so perfectly in sync, it sounds like it's only 1 o'clock. Yeah, Roach. Yeah, boss fight. That's what this is. Forget that like he did earlier today, but in his defense, I forget that one all the time too. I don't need him yet. No, come on. What is with these ones, like? Okay, 85, that's all I needed to see.
Oh, no, we're anything else.
Latif again. Did I get my 3DS back? Yes, I did, Roach. I got it back like a couple days after I called him. So I'm pretty happy about that. You gotta leave. Except I'm not watching that. Aim. Super rusty ass will race me. Well, tomorrow I have Smash, so I don't even know if I'm gonna be playing. Also, I don't know if I'm gonna want to do Spyro tomorrow, honestly. I'd probably die in this level like two more times than I'm supposed to. Case in point. There's stuff over here. There's lots of stuff over here. Got Spyro. Dude. fucking kidding me. Are you asshole? Get. Spyro 2 continuation? Maybe someday. Dude, sniping grenade. What the fuck? Are you serious? How? Like, fuck this game, dude. The Return of Cletus. Yeah, whoever think you skip school wants to play this. Eh. Nice proxy. Yeah, okay. Still somehow saved a minute or like 40 seconds, which is like, okay. How bad am I? I have to, kind of want to get these fodder, honestly. Okay, or just don't get the other one. Okay, I can do it with blue. The best. This is really bad shit. myself making this one in time. See. I didn't know he stops. Now we sit here for 2.5 minutes.
I kind of forgot about you.
What about Gnasty Gnork?
Nasty Gnork? His toast!
So now there's order again in the Dragon Kingdom?
Well, mostly. I've still got some treasure to pick up.
What will you do next?
I'd say the sky's the limit.
Did I miss anything in chat through, like, all of that? No. Yeah, nasty burger. Oh god, that was a really loud cough. Every time you see a PSX game, you want to play them again? Dude, do it. They're so much fun. Like, this is one of my favorite games ever. This, Crash Bandicoot. Yeah, mainly those two. And then I got a couple of, like, PS2 games I really like Kingdom Hearts, Jack. This is definitely a game that has aged well, if you ask me. What will I do next, Spyro? Yokiro Taco Bell. Yeah, totally. There should have been a cheat code that let you play as the Taco Bell dog as a skin over Spyro. Crash, Croc, Spyro, Medieval. I've never heard of Blast Radius, but I've heard of the other ones. I'm actually not a fan of Croc. I went back and played Croc 2, and I do not think it aged well. Medieval I've never actually like played outside of a demo, but the demo was pretty fun, if I remember it correctly. I might pick that one up sometime. I'm gonna lose time on this split because I'm bad. For? Oh, okay. Okay, I could really use some fodder before Nasty's loot. Oh, I have no idea, zombie. Okay, do I remember how to do Nasty's loot is the question. actually like not gonna look at chat until I finish Nasty's loot. It's a pretty confusing level, honestly. Hell yeah. Come on. No, not that way. Could be bad. Let's not do that. A sparksless end room would be the worst. Come on, go up, go up, go up. Probably closer to a 58, but 7.5 minute PB.
Pyro the dragon, you've defeated Ganasty Ganork, collected the dragon eggs, saved all the dragons, and recovered every bit of treasure in the Dragon Kingdom.
First M-rated game, Unreal Tournament.
I feel fired up, Bob, and I'm happy for the Dragon World, of course. I certainly wouldn't want to spend the rest of my dragon days butting heads with Nasty Nork and his weird minions.
What's a minion?
Never mind. You know what they say. Every good battle, you need a good adversary. And I felt that Nasty, in spite of his misguided nature, was a worthy opponent. Here we
Doom.
Go again.
I've heard Doom is good. Dude, my stream fucking disconnected right at the end. Like, okay. It should be back. Yeah. I guess internet's deciding to be spotty today. Because it's dropped, I think, 2 times now. 2 or 3 times, something like that. Luckily, I was local recording, so...